What's up, my boy TR? How are you doing?
I'm doing good. This is a pretty big year for Zuma. Because we've got, maybe not a lot of people know, but across the street, the Global Rallycross Championship is finishing up its last race of the series. So it's literally, if you go under the tram, it's that big gold lot on the right out there. So there's a little racetrack set up, a big 70-foot gap jump, and Ken Block and a lot of other guys are out here, Brian Deegan, we're all kind of fighting it out out there this afternoon at 4 o'clock.
Rocking it out this afternoon, 4 o'clock across the street. You want to check it out. So what else? I heard you're a little bit excited about one of the cars in the sport display this year.
Well, mainly Bob Tasca's car right over here. Pretty awesome. But no, we've got built a Focus ST that was lucky enough to get involved with the ST guys and get to kind of put my touches on the car. And the car's a great car to start off with. You just massage the little things here and there. Got 305 horsepower, daily driver car, but I think it looks great, drives great, and I won a design award this morning, so it's been a really cool project.
Oh, congratulations. Put your hands together for Tim.